So one incident happened. It was my mother's birthday. And I went over to her house, and I literally heard a lot of noise and, you know, was screaming. Mm-hmm. So I was slamming on the door, and I'm hollering and acting. I'm like, Deborah, let me in, you know, because I'm assuming that someone had broken on them. And finally, when the door did open, he was full of blood. And I'm like, what happened? And he said, someone just broke in the house, and Deborah's laying on the floor dead. And I'm like, I didn't see nobody. I said, I heard her howling. So anyway, to make the long story short, when I went in there and I see my sister in a puddle of blood, I was just screaming, and I'm asking him, what happened? And the last thing that she could tell me was, he did it.
And you got the final words from her?
Yes, and she said, he did it.